Hey everyone, ForgeWolf Gaming here to play Deep Rock Galactic. Haunted Cave.
Drop pod is ready. Time to leave.
So collect 10 fossils and 4 alien eggs, which each time I grab an alien egg causes a swarm.
Time to collect your paycheck.
All right, team, huh. You're going after eggs this time. Alien eggs. Can't miss them, they're big and they glow. Get the eggs to Sturm and Molly and get back alive.
Why? Help me with the minerals here. Taste the pickaxe! Go! Get to work!
Ready? Flare's recharging. Look there! Bosco, mine it!
One, two, three, four. Cave leech. All right.
What's this? Help me mind this.
Right, we got one of them there.
That will teach you. I'm gonna call you Steve. Go fetch. I was born ready. Wally is on the way. Think you could kill me? Well, think again. Give me some light.
All right. Eight. Two more. Which one is right there?
Help me mind this.
And another one right there. Okay. The last two are right here.
Theirs are recharging!
I think. No, just one, because that continues from this thing. Okay. Okay, so there and there. Okay.
I'm full. We're small. Like
she's bigger on the inside.
All right.
Go fetch.
Booyah!
Get back. It's sandwich time. Eat it! Deep Rock seriously need to invest in some better equipment.
Your guns and sharpen your pickaxes. We got an incoming swarm. All eggs collected. Management will be pleased. Escape pod button is activated. Excellent. Drop pod inbound. Swarm, they're here. Drop pod has arrived. The mule has been called back. Drop pod departing in T-minus 5 minutes.
Steve died honorably.
There it is.
Players, not ready yet. You're a stain on the floor. Go, go, go. Drop pod is away.
In.
The mule is secured. Initiating launch sequence. Deep Rock Galactic thanks you for your good work. Traction commencing. Good work.
Okay. Completed. That one didn't actually go as long as I thought it would. Okay. Okay.
This overclock is gonna be amazing!
All right. All right. Okay. Okay. So I have to have one in each of these before I can do overclock. All right.
Can't wait to try this out.
All right. All right, I'm gonna end it off here. Hope you all enjoy and see you all next time. Bye.